You're here.
No matter what, serving welcome.
boss says we're... Bosses work hard. Thank you. Bosses work hard. on. bosses were...
Stalker.
immerse. bosses were called. Bosses were cart.
Yes, I am.
bosses were...
Honest.
this choice? I think she wants to live, but what will you do? You have to decide, you, not me. Keep her alive, perhaps against her wishes, or give her peace. It's your call.
Thank you. I was trapped for so long. So much torment. So much pain. Take my ergo. I'll be with you. To the very end.
Thank you. Ciao, Bello. I had a feeling you were no ordinary kid, but I never expected to meet you here. It's a trivial matter. Everything is trivial in this part of the business, reward or no reward. The reason for kidnapping someone, or for blocking your path here. But if some audacious behavior helps my brother see again, that's a different story. In all honesty, I don't want to fight. Not you, at any rate. For one, it's a damned hassle. And why should I go out of my way to satisfy an employer who didn't pay me enough? It's not too late. We don't have to fight. Just show me some kindness, and I might change my mind. Thank you. This much? It might even cure him entirely. It's not fair, the way I've been harassing you. You're the only one who's ever been kind to us. I swear on my life as a stalker that your father is safe. My employer promised not to harm him. Go on then. Go to him. Geppetto's waiting.
With unsurpassed sorrow, I must announce Lady Antonia has passed away. As she entered immortality, she seemed at peace. Her face was calm, and she wasn't in pain. It is all thanks to you. Without your most difficult of choices, she would never have found such peace. As for me, I am bereft of emotion. My life, or what passes for it, has lost meaning. It feels like pain has swallowed me whole. Thus I plan to erase my heart and become an ordinary puppet. This will be my last conversation with you as Polandina. Despite how it ended, I thank you for the kindness, bravery, and beautiful moments you showed me. Welcome to Hotel.
Antonia is...
She was...
I would have done...
You're here.
at the house. Welcome to...
You're here.
Stalker. I've just come back from the relic of Trismegistus, and I had no idea it was connected to the whole... It was grim work out there. I buried his body and collected his belongings. And like I said,
a cryptic vessel. Well, I would expect
what I mean of
the triumph.
You're welcome.
Oh, how long do you think it would take me to decipher it? Time me.
Ecco! All done and all yours. For a layman, it would have been a tough nut to crack, even for a replica.
But
apologies.
It feels good. Like being hugged by the sun. It is a brilliant feeling. Like the start of spring. Thanks. Hello, my only friend. Being angry for someone else's sake. I think it's brave. I hope I find someone I can be brave for. Thank you so much. I think I've learned something about humans. If I make human friends someday, I'll tell you. You may not always be my only friend, but you'll always be my first friend. If I make human friends, you may not.
saddens me to see my precious son in a place like this. I wanted you to grow up as a good boy in a peaceful world. And yet, I think all I've taught you is blood and violence. This will be the last time, I ask. I promise. Simon has gone completely mad. He's trying to become a god by using a tremendous amount of ergo. I don't know what kind of world he wants to build. Perhaps there's no stopping him. I trust you, my son, and I'm ready for any outcome. But I don't know what you think of me. Speak truthfully, for my sake. Was I a trustworthy father to you? I see. I didn't do enough to earn your trust. I wasn't a very good father to you. I gave you more loneliness than love. That's my burden to bear. But remember, there is still plenty of time. Once all this is over, we can become a real family. I promise. I will give it back to you. A happy family we once were.
Thank you.
that? It's like someone walked across my grave. I sense ergo everywhere. I mean, this place is saturated with it. Like what you'd expect from a mountain of dead puppets.
home. This is ergo. Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. Ergo is a gift from me, Simon Marnus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Show me everything you have, Papa Dr. Panto. Behold, as I discard this fragile body, witness me as I grasp the power of a true god.
glasses were carved.
Show me everything you have, puppet of Geppetto!
Thank you.
welcome. Welcome.
Stalker.
Buy something. Bosses work hard too, you know.
Show me everything you have! Open up your mantle!
Thank you.
Show me everything you have, Aqueduct Japan.